sister dead.
This is bad. You guys,
Did you ever think the last words you were going to hear would be?
Hello, butt nuggets. What's happening, fellas? In case you're wondering why Bam and I invited you here tonight, let us enlighten you.
World Destruction Tour. Around the world, sick as hell skating competition that Tony and I threw together and you jagoffs are gonna compete in.
We're splitting into two teams. I'll be the captain of one team.
And the captain of my team will be... Oh, Bill.
Damn it, Bam, the tire jacks ran right up my...
We're going global, baby. Racking up points for some balls to the wall skating.
That's right.
And some ridiculous stunts and challenges.
Like that. 50 points if you get someone to hose their pants.
Come on, that's sweat. Your
pants. Woo! And 20 bonus points if you think there's luggage in the trunk.
There's gonna be no cameras, no press, and no crazed fans. Just us embarking on a round-the-world party.
Yeah.
Oh, and one more thing. The losing team pays for the entire trip.
Booyah! Oh,
bitches!
You better take your broke ass to the bank.
So if everyone's down with the program, I say it's choosing time. Mike V, you're with me.
Good choice, Birdman.
Only two left. You gotta pick one.
Do I want the noob? Or do I want Pauly Wheels of Fury Ryan,
yeah!
The 10-year-old skating madman? No more grinding on wood chippers, huh, Pauly?
That's right, baby.
Come on, Bam, make up your mind.
What's there to decide?
Are you serious? You can't decide between me and a kid in a body cast?
You want some of me? Bring it on, bitch!
I like that. He's fired up. This kid's got game. I take Pauly.
You're number one!
Come on, kid. These guys suck. You're with me.
Ladies, let the first annual World Destruction Tour begin!
Yeah! Look like my sister.
Before we get rolling, you should cruise by the training area to brush up on your moves. Some of the other fellows are also there to teach you some sweet new tricks. Once you're ready to head out, come see me.
Hey, let's start out with some basics. Just ollie a few times. Time to learn some balance. Manual through the cone.
Hey Rodney, you need some help schooling this kid? All right, rookie, ollie then grind near the rail.
Cool. Next. Hey, nice job. Now go talk to Bob and learn some ramp moves.
First, do a lift. Now grind the. Okay. If you ever want to get out of a half. Okay.
Hey, you surprised to find me, are you? What?
You
you're learning this stuff, take a break and see if you can beat the high score.
Hey man, glad you're on our team. Check this out. Cool, since you're... Now it's time to make...
Time for that fat ass.
All right, time. Went off your...
Hey!
Cool. Now let's learn to climb walls and ledges. Now jump up onto the crate. Now you'll need to do a jump and hang. Yo, get your... Walk slowly up this edge. Shimmy over. Time for an acid drop. Skate to...
Now it's time for your first comp. Then, at the end of the quarter pipe, and finally... All right, time for the... And then side jump left. Then side... Alright, let's tag this place up. Hey, walk. Hey, we need to...
All right, you little jerk. Do a spot.
Chill out.
All right, now let's check your skills. Yes, you do.
All right, dirtbag, let's do a real combo. Go up this quarter pipe and do a... Right on, did you notice how that special... Good, now the... Yeah.
right on. Did you know? Good. Now the more. Hell yeah. All right.
Get to fort!
You ready to head out, huh? I want you to try one thing before we leave. Get special, then enter a combo. After you start the combo, you can get focus control. Brutal road trip. Gas station burritos plus a van crammed with dudes. Nothing like a 90-mile-an-hour Dutch oven. So you ready to get rolling? Start off by knocking out the stuff that'll rack us up some serious points. Come and see me when you're ready to move on.
Hey, you found me. Want me to help you out? No problem. Here's my tab. You ever seen a skate park that could do 120 down the freeway? Check this sucker out. How's this sound? I've been dying to bust it on this jacked up scooter I put together. Let me knock out some of your goals and you could tear it up on my RV.
Don't make me get medieval on your ass.
at that crap, Spat. Someone should do us a favor and tag over his stuff.
Go skate.
What's happening, Slick? Now bust a big combo and you're bitchin'.
Thank you.
keep up my wheelchair?
Come on. Scott!
Over here! I'll invent a move called the Franklin.
The Liberty Trail starts right over here.
All right, time for the Brazilian action.
Hey, skater!
Hey, hold up, you!
Thank you.
talk to you.
You are.
Thank you.
skater!
Hey, man.
Let's roll.
Thug is filmed before a live studio audience.
Donna, your rack is wicked awesome.
Stop it! You're retarded.
No, you are!
Oh!
Nice catch, dumbass!
Knocked out?
Yes! I'm just doing that chick a favor!
You're retarded!
Yo, check it out. The first stage of the competition is over, and leading by 50 points is... my team.
Yeah!
Nothing. Holy crap, it's Polly!
Oh, yeah, look out! Pooper going through! Please keep your hands inside your corner body while you take a drink, bitch!
Yeah! Man, that was awesome!
Oh, man, look at that!
Give me that pad. Launch a local. That's 100 points, slackers. And that's a win for us. Which also means it's time for you losers to face... the Wheel of Loogie! Phil, why don't you do the honors, fat boy?
Okay. Cut one loose.
Ouch. That means one of us is going home.
Oh, man. Damn,
Tony's team, circle up around me and let's see who's getting the boot. If I could leave our soon-to-be departed skater with just one final word, it would be... fire in the hole!
That sucks.
Bing!
Later, Bergquist! Everybody else, let's hit it! We're heading to Spain!
Yeah, I'm driving!
¿Qué pasa? Welcome to Spain! Here's the skinny. With Bergquist gone, you're gonna have to get extra ridiculous. I suggest starting off with the Hiroshima snot rocket, but here are some other things you might try.
Help me!
Thank you.
tomatoes and help me out.
No way, you found me. Check out my mechanical bull. It's time to get totally rad on this thing. Yeah!
Pull it up! Hey, here's some tomatoes.
Some tomatoes.
Thanks for helping me out, mate. Now the girls will love me.
Thank you.
Oh.
About time I get to skate some tech stuff.
Shopping cart, schmopping cart, bam! My bull's rad, yeah!
Hey, Jewel!
Killer session you had here, that puts us back in the lead.
You mean that puts us back in the lead, bro? Since you and I are the newest pros, we getting traded. Thanks for the points, homie. Huh? Oh,
no biggie, man. Our team is solid now. You, me, Costin, Pauly.
Mi grande chorizo es el jefe, mamacita.
Next up, Berlin. Yo, you just knock it out there and we're chilling.
Hey, yo, check it out. We're on TV.
Some are calling it the biggest underground sporting event in history. The world's top skaters are going head-to-head in an unprecedented competition. European World News obtained this video earlier today.
Come on, come on, come on.
This bull's hung like a bull.
Shh! Don't be so loud, you wake the fat boy up. It's gonna be so good.
How do you like that, fat boy?
It's like the word's out, boys. This thing is no longer just between us.
We have any chance of shaking this buzz, we best be Germany bound.
All right, Berlin. Now that we ditched that deadweight sparrow, we're gonna kick some ass. Me and Pauly will be around, you just gotta find us. When you're ready to move on, go see Fatboy Phil.
Hey, you!
Hey, I'll help you clean out. Let's sit down and talk. So many walls, so little time.
Fish could swallow me. I bet if you hit the glass hard enough, you could break. Once a beautiful mural here. I bet a good artist could bring it back.
On the Fraulein.
Hello.
All right, let's do it.
GK.
Oh yeah, time to shred it up!
Hey, no! With the fire!
special. Und then grind and buff to piss off the security guards.
Escape.
Hey, what's up? Sure, I'll show you an old school trick. It's my signature move, the Nauta spin. To do it, ollie onto a pole or fire hydrant, spin, and keep your balance.
Ironic, man. Him nailing a wiener cart? Get it?
What an idiot.
Well, he's not our problem anymore. The Hakaloogie hit rookie swap again, and we got our old teammate back.
Hey, what up, man? Good to have you back.
Mates! Nigel Beaverhausen, writer, producer, director.
Today,
I'm here to chat you up about skateboarding.
Oh,
when I made my first skate video, Crunch Crackers and Grape Splitters 7, the kids went nuts for it. The contest you blokes are doing is tubular, mega righteous. Dudes, I'm talking rad to the Mizax.
Cuckoo.
That is why I must capture it on video for you. It'll be huge, worldwide. And with a name like Nigel Beaverhausen, you can't go wrong. So, homies, what do you say?
You got a mullet, bro.
I guess he got his answer, huh?
Hey, yo, if Australia's our next stop, isn't Bangkok on the way?
Oh man, Thailand was out of control. Now we can own Australia because Bam's team missed their flight from Bangkok. They passed out on a boat and wound up in India. You just need to get cranking on these tricks.
How's anybody supposed to get anything done around here when that jackass is sleeping on the job? Somebody needs to give him a rude awakening, mate. That leaky hydrant over there may be of some use.
Meet me back outside, and I'll let you give the minicar a try.
Crikey! I knew that moron would cost us big. Do me a favor here, just stay the heck away from the crane. And definitely keep your friend's little zippy cart thing away from me.
I'll show you what a real Aussie can do.
G'day, mate. Throw a few shrimp on the barbie.
Right on, kid. Let's get going.
Once again, the wheel of the loogies has spoken. Since you were the last one to get your points, it's bye-bye time.
Don't go a little easy on him, man.
Do you have any final words?
Nail him.
Well, I guess I'd just like to say...
Wait a minute. Phil, you didn't add this right. We didn't lose. It's a tie.
Oh, yeah. I guess I should have carried the one.
Nice match, Batman.
What? What's this mean? I finished last for our team, but I'm not going home. Because we tied, huh?
Hey, yo, man, I think these two cats right here need to just go have a little showdown, you know what I'm saying?
What are we dead? Tony Hawk, bam, yanks! Yeah, I can't believe it. I just bought your video. Can you put a pen to it for me?
What is that?
Is this for real?
What the hell? Where'd you get this?
From the Yabba one the bit. He's around the corner selling them things.
Guys are dead.
All right, let's see. Let's take him out. We want to nail this guy, and we need to figure out who's getting sent home today. Anyone think the challenge for these two should be who can wreck Beaverhausen the most?
Yeah. All right.
That's cool.
Get him,
rookies.
You have your mission. Now go get him.
Ha ha! Yeah, nailed it. All right. Come on, guys. What's next, huh?
You stole his clothes? That was your big stunt? You're an idiot. Why are you still on my team? Give me that. I got an idea. Sweet. With those clothes and lame mask, you look just like Beaverhausen. Now go piss off some Aussies. They'll take care of the rest.
Thank you.
falling. You got bird crap all over me.
What is the bloody noise? Nigel Beaverhausen is trying to create... Can I help?
Nope. Help me! Help!
Awesome! Way to take care of that tool!
And now you get to roll with us to New Orleans. Mardi Gras, baby!
Wait. What about me?
No,
this can't be it! This can't be it! Come on, give me another chance! Guys! Guys! I don't have a ticket home!
Another town, another party. And no fiesta is bigger than Mardi Gras in New Orleans. Drunks, idiots, and drunk idiots. We're talking major moron convention. If you want to get noticed here, try these insane stunts.
A drink. Sure, I'll give it a try.
Please, don't knock the skulls off the crib.